Hi everyone, and welcome to Ohio Valley Couponer. When you guys are seeing it, it is Sunday, February the 27th of 2022, and I'm coming at you guys from where else? The good old Walmart. Walmart has been amazing this last week, and this week we're rolling into a new week with new coupons and everything, and it's even better. The deals are on fire. We have four freebies. But even better than that, we have a lot of really, really cheap deals. So just because it's not necessarily free, there's a ton of really good stock-up prices. And we can kind of make more freebies because we have lots of bonuses on Ibotta. There's a really awesome bonus that came out, $15. On my account, it was $15 if you do 60 rebates. And we've had a week to work on that, so hopefully you guys have been making progress towards that bonus. There's so many deals at Walmart this week that's going to help you hit that bonus. So I'm really excited to share all of that with you in today's video. So down below is a few things. There's a printable breakdown for you guys, just a Google Doc. You can print it out, bring it with you to the store, or view it on your phone while you're shopping. So that's awesome. Also in the description box, since it's Sunday, we get new printable coupons. Definitely consider grabbing those new printables using my link down there. It really does help me out when you guys do that, and it allows me to keep on bringing you all these videos. Please consider doing that. And finally, in the description box, if you're not on any of these rebate apps, Ibotta, Fetch Rewards, Shopkick, they're all amazing apps. You totally want to get on those. I have my links down in the description to sign up. If you're not already on them, please consider using my code. Yeah, it does help me out, but it also helps you guys out too. You get some extra bonus points or like a sign up bonus or whatever when you use a code. So it's really, really helpful for all of us. So anyway, guys, that's kind of all I got to say. Let's dive right in with the Walmart deals for this week.
All right. So we're starting out this week with a massive moneymaker on the One by Poise, which my store is out of, unfortunately. So I can't show you the exact ones, but it's these One by Poise, but they're the liners. It's in a red box. They're $5.46 each. We are going to buy two of them. We're going to use two of the $3 off of one printable coupons I'll have in the description box below for y'all to print. So do that. You're going to pay $2.46 each. There's rebates on Ibotta for $2 back. You get that back times two since you're buying two. And then Fetch has an offer for $4 back if you buy two. So stack all that together and it makes this totally free, and you're going to make $3.08 to take these two out of the store. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Okay, so I'm so excited about this deal. Free baby wipes at Walmart. So these Dove baby wipes are $1.56 in store. We have a rebate over on Shopkick right now for $2 back for any baby Dove wipes or like sanitizer or whatever. This is Dove wipes. So it qualifies, makes this totally free, and you're gonna actually make 44 cents for buying these, which is amazing. Okay guys, we got a really good coupon this week for $2 off of any one Johnson's. Product excludes trial travel sizes. This is not a trial travel. This is, you know, not a trial item. There is travel size Johnson's products in the trial section. So this does not fit that bill. This is $1.92. We got a $2 off of one coupon. Makes this totally free. Plus you're going to make 8 cents towards your other items. They also have some baby powder over there as well. That is $1.92, not in the trial size. There is a trial size one that's $1.47. This is not trial size. It's just a smaller size they have available. Same deal. Two off one coupon makes it free plus an 8 cent money maker. So check your stores for sure for that. You might find some amazing deals. Okay, so we got some free Kotex this week. There's two varieties. There's the Barely There ones that are $2.97 and just the Light Days at $2.97. Go ahead and pick up two of them. We have a coupon from way back in January, if you still have any left, for $4 off of two. So use that. You're going to pay 97 cents each. Ibotta has a rebate for $1 back when you buy one. Makes these totally free and a 6 cent money maker for the both. You also could do the You Buy Kotex tampons here. These are $3.84. There's a separate coupon for four off of two on the tampons you can use. So you're going to pay $1.84. And then you will get back $1 on Ibotta, making them 84 cents each. So that is another good option for the Kotex. So good Kotex deals this week. Okay, so a little bit of a bummer that my store does have this item. I just can't find it in stock. It kind of looks like a hot mess here of cold medicines that are common. It's on the Children's Diamond Tap. It's $5.88 each. We have a super awesome coupon right now on the Diamond Tap site for $3.50 off of one. So use that coupon and you can submit to Ibotta for $2 back and get this item for just 38 cents. So a really great price. Okay, so we have a really good deal on the Ajax dish soap. We got the orange variety and we have the lemon. These are 98 cents each over here at Walmart. And there is 50 cents off of one printable coupons we have right now off of any Ajax dish soap. So using that coupon makes them 48 cents a bottle, which is a really good price. All right, so I've seen so many people on social media just say how much they love the Gain Power Blast. I've used the Dawn Power Wash in the past. It is really, really nice. So this might be a really good deal for you guys. So we got the Gain, which is new. I've only seen Dawn, but they got the Gain now for $4.44, and they got the refills for $3.44. We have a coupon that came out in the P&G on Sunday for buy the spray bottle, get the refill for free. So that makes it $4.44 for both. Or like what, $2 and some change for each. So really good opportunity to grab this if you love this product.
And another thing you guys can do is if you have money makers, like let's say you do the Poise and other money maker deals this week, you know, use that over to help cover your Gain power spray, whatever it's called. You know, it's a little bit of a higher cost, but if you use overage to help cover it, it's really a win-win.
All right, so an easy little deal on the Transocean Seafood Snackers. Again, these are not free, but they're really cheap and it's good towards the I bought a bonus if you like seafood. So these are a dollar each and I bought it has 50 cents back for any Alaskan seafood product. And this is made with wild Alaska pollock. Therefore it qualifies for this rebate. So it makes us just 50 cents, which is a really, really good one towards your bonus. Okay, so some really good toothpaste deals this week over at Walmart. We got the Crest Pro Health toothpaste for $2.97. We have a huge $2 off of one coupon that came out in the P&G this week, so use that. You're gonna pay 97 cents, and I bought it has a 50 cents rebate, making this just 47 cents. You know I always say don't pay for toothpaste, but in an I bought a bonus, this will work out to be much cheaper, you know, than that cost. So that's really good. Then there is a deal on this new toothpaste here. It's the Crest Densify. This is $6.97 each. Who pays that for toothpaste? Sorry, this machine won't shut up. It keeps talking. That has to annoy. Well, I was gonna say it was annoying you guys, but really it was annoying me. Oh, it's talking again. So let's just hurry this up. The Crest Densify is $6.97. We have that same $2 coupon from the P&G this week. You're gonna pay $4.97, get back $4 and I bought it, making it 97 cents. So not too bad. So we have a really, really good deal on Dove products if your store carries them both. So for this deal, you're gonna buy one of these Dove Kids body wash at $5.98. And then you're also gonna pick up one of the Dove Kids hair products for $6.97. So pick up one of each. Shopkick has a really, really great bundle deal right now for like $11 and some change back when you buy two. And so in the end, it makes these 74 cents a piece, which is an awesome price for Dove. If you have any coupons for Dove, use it. I've seen some people getting email coupons or whatever. You can use that and actually get these for free. But if you don't have any coupons, still 74 cents for the Kids Dove is an awesome, awesome price. Okay, so some really good deals on Suavitel. Unfortunately, my store's out of all the Suavitel, or they just don't carry the particular variety, but I'm still gonna tell you the deals anyway. So the Suavitel dryer sheets are $2.97 each. There is a 50 cent printable coupon right now on the Suavitel site, so utilize that. And there is a rebate on Ibotta for a dollar back, making it $1.47 for a 70 count thing of dryer sheets, which is not bad. Then we have the Suavitel. Now it has to be the hypogenic or something. It's in a white bottle. It's like free and clear. My store doesn't carry it, but the other Walmart in my town does. So hopefully you guys can find it at a Walmart location near you. But they're $2.98, 50 cent coupon, and there's a separate $1 Ibotta rebate, makes it $1.48. So good deals on the dryer sheets and on the liquid. So we have a pretty great deal this week on the Unisom Simple Slumbers. These are $10.98. We currently have a printable coupon on the Unisom site. I'll have it in the description for $4 off of one. So use that. There's also a rebate on Ibotta for $5 back when you buy one of these, which is awesome. So submit for that. It makes it just $1.98. Now the Walmart app is showing some of these at 10 bucks. So if your store will honor the price that's in the app, you could ask them to do that and get this for even cheaper. But either way, this is a really great price. Okay, so we have some really, really good diaper deals this week over at Walmart. And man, how are people gonna reach clear back there to get those? That's kind of stupid. But anyways, these are $5.47 each for the loves. You're gonna go ahead and buy two of them because now we have a coupon that came out in the PNG this week for $3 off of two. So pick up two, use that coupon. And then you're gonna submit your receipt to Ibotta for $3 back on one. That has a limit of one, so you can only submit for that one time. But anyway, use that coupon, buy two bags, use the coupon, submit for that Ibotta, and it basically comes down to $2.47 per bag. If you don't have the coupon, you can just buy one at $5.47, submit for that $3 Ibotta, it'd be $2.47 as well. So whatever deal you wanna do, it's a really good price to pick up the diapers. Okay guys, that is gonna be a wrap on today's video. And then this has just been a weird trip to Walmart. First that blood pressure machine wouldn't stop talking, and they've had the weirdest background music tonight. It's like really creeping me out. But anyways, I do hope you guys did enjoy this video. There'll be lots of other awesome stuff this week. There's gonna be Target deals tomorrow. There's going to be Kroger mega event stuff later in the week, Wednesday and Thursday. There's gonna be a grocery haul on Tuesday. There's also gonna be me finishing up my big Ibotta bonus at some point this week. So just stay tuned on the channel. Make sure you're subscribed and all the fun things so you never miss a video from me. So yeah, guys, that's all I got. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you so, so much for watching.